Okay, so now these two rules are clear to you. Now we will go to some examples. Okay, the first example is very simple. They are asking that convert 10 kilogram into milligram. So kilogram is bigger, okay, and milligram is smaller. So we have to multiply. What is the relation between the kilogram to milligram? First we have to convert 10 kilogram into gram. So we have to multiply by 1000. Then gram to milligram. Again, gram to milligram we have to multiply further 1000. So 10 kilogram multiply by 1 million, which is 10 into 10 power 6 milligram. It is very easy example. Okay, we will go to the next example. This example is also very easy. Example number one. Let us start with a simple example. Convert 3 kilometer to meter. 3 kilometer to meter. So kilometer is bigger and meter is smaller. Okay, kilometer is bigger and meter is smaller. So what we will do? It means we have to multiply. So you can see here 3 kilometer and we are multiplied by 1000 meter, because in 1 kilometer we have 1000 meter. In 1 kilometer we have 1000 meter. So we multiply by 1000. Okay, so what is the answer? 3000 meter. Very simple. Another example. Example number 2. They are asking that what is the miles per hour? Miles per hour. What is the 30 miles per hour in feet per second? It is the second example. So we have to convert the speed of 30 miles per hour into feet per second. So mile per hour is one unit, feet per second is another unit. Okay, miles per hour, it is the standard unit, like kilometer per hour we have speed unit, and feet per second it is the English unit, British unit. So what is the relation between the mile and feet? In 1 mile we have 5 to 80 feet. In 1 mile, we have 5 to 80 feet. Okay, we have 1 mile, 5 to 80 feet. So mile is bigger, because in 1 mile we have 5,280 feet. Okay, so here, if you focus this example, basically there are two unit conversion. Miles we have to convert into feet, and hour per hour we have to convert into per second. So we have to convert miles into feet, and per hour into per second. Okay, so they are giving you note. In 1 mile we have 5,280 feet. In 1 hour we have 60 minutes. Everyone knows this one. In 1 minute we have 60 seconds. Everyone knows about this one, that we have in 1 minute 60 seconds. Okay, so this is the given 30 miles per hour we have to convert. So 30 miles per hour. Okay, so we rewrote this one. Okay, 30 miles per hour. P means per. Per means divide. So 30 miles per hour, okay, we are multiplied by 5,280, because mile is bigger. And what is the relation? As I told you, in 1 mile equal to 5,280 feet. So we have to convert from bigger mile into smaller, which is feet. So we multiply by 5,280 feet. In 1 mile, we have 5,280 feet, okay. So this one, we have converted mile into feet. We have just multiplied, okay. Now, the second part was what? We have to convert into per second. So in 1 hour we have 60 minutes, so we multiply by 1 hour 60. Then in 1 minute we have 60 seconds, so again we multiply minute into second. So this area we are converting per hour into per second, per hour into per second, per hour into per second. So this one we convert it miles into feet, and this one we convert it per hour into per second. So if we solve this one, okay, we can just use the calculator to get the answer. So we got the answer 44 feet per second. 44 feet per second. Okay, so this is the speed of 30 miles per hour after the conversion, 44 feet per second. Okay. There is another example that I already explained in my first and second lecture, which I continued in the second class also last week. Okay, what is the example? What is the 12 meter per second into kilometer per hour? Okay, so we have to convert 12 meter per second speed into kilometer per hour. Okay, now you can notice here, meter is smaller, kilometer is bigger. So we have to divide, that I will explain you later. Okay. Okay, so we have to convert 12 meter per second into kilometer per hour. It means meters, we have to convert kilometers, and per second we have to convert into per hour. So two conversion. Okay. Now relation is what? In 1 kilometer we have 1,000 meter. Everyone knows about this one. In 1 kilometer we have 1,000 meter. In 1 hour we have 60 minute. In 1 minute we have 60 second. Everyone knows about this one. Okay. So 12 meter per second we have to convert. So I have again rewrite this one. We have rewritten this one, 12 meter per second, okay. Multiply by in 1 kilometer divided by 1,000. Now here you can notice we are dividing by 1,000. Why? Because we are converting meter into kilo. Meter into kilo. In the previous example, we were converting mile into feet. So we multiplied because from bigger to smaller. But now we are converting smaller to bigger. So what we did? We divide by 1,000. So 12 meter per second we divide by 1,000. Okay. Now this is the same thing again here. 60 minute we have in 1 hour we have 60 minute. In 1 minute we have 60 second. Okay. So here because we have to convert per second into per hour. Okay. Per second into per hour. So here we will do opposite. We have to multiply by 60 minute because in 1 hour, and then in 1 minute 60 second, and here so we have to multiply by 60 and then 60. In the previous example, if you see in the previous from hours to second, so hours to second we have to divide because of the per. Okay, because we have per, so per means this is the per divide, per mean divide, and here per hour. Okay, so here we have to multiply. So if we multiply, then finally we will get 43.2 kilometer per hour. This is the speed. Okay. Now they are giving some exercise, Shabab. You have to try this exercise, please. I can just give the idea, but you have to do by yourself. What is 50 miles per hour in meter per second? Okay. So we have to convert miles into meter. Okay. And the relation they have given, 1 mile equal to 1609 meter. So mile we have to convert into meter. So we have to multiply by 1609. This is the idea, because miles is bigger, meter is smaller. And per hour into per second. And this one again, I already explained how we can convert per hour into per second in the previous example. So you could try this example. Another example, another question, they are asking, what is kilometer per hour in feet per second? Okay, kilometer per hour in feet per second. So here they are giving you 1 foot equal to 0.305 meter. Okay, so you can try this one also. Okay, so Shabab, these are the exercises they are giving you, some exercises. I will advise you, please try to solve this example and compare your answer with the answer which is given already in the slide. For example, here they did not give the solution, they just give the answer. So you have to try by yourself and then compare with the answer. If your answer is correct, it means that you have understood, you are very clear how to do the conversion. Okay. Okay, Shabab, these are the two videos. Inshallah, I will upload and I will give you the link. So you can watch this video number one, and this is video number two. I split my lecture into two videos. Okay, Shabab, Allah Hafiz, Assalamu Alaikum.